grammar chapter. That's name is singular and plural nouns. Okay. Singular and plural means what, students? Singular means one object and plural means more object. For example, I'll show you here, observe. That is a one pen. I'll add here more pens, two pens. Means we will say pens. Okay. Here, one book. First object, that is a one book. I add here more two books means that how many books over? Three books. Then we want to say their books. Okay. How to we want to add their years or years? That observe here. Some rules having. First to their observe, we add S. When we add S to the singular noun to make it plural. We want to join years when we singular nouns make to plurals. For example, I show you pen, pens, books. Okay, that means here example is given pen. Here I'll join years, pens, toy, toys. Here I'll give a book, books, and sister, sisters.